Mental health is the key to our capabilities. The only thing that stands between what we think and what we do is how we feel. How we feel is just a transition stage. It is never the end or it is never permanent. To achieve good mental health, we must control what we think. And to think, we must have no self-doubt. Self-doubt is the only thing that is stopping us from doing what we want to do.